Welcome to my channel, Happy Crochet Club. Today we will make this cardigan or sleeveless top, call how you like. The same stitch what we made before this hat for girl and boy. You can find on playlist 0-3 months baby. And the same stitch we used for adult hat. Also you can find adult hats. Go to playlist and you can find. And today I made cardigan for this little hat. I used double knit yarn number 3. And 4 millimeter crochet hook. Yeah, for button holes I also made this 4 millimeter crochet hook, but if this part you will make with 3.5 millimeter crochet hook to make smaller this button hole. These buttons is about 15 millimeters. 15 millimeters button. Yeah, you can make also sleeves if you like. Just pick up these stitches and make this double crochet or half double crochet how you like. Because this is my first video exactly for cardigan and also one hour more long, then this time I making without sleeves. Next time I will make shorter video, I think, with this cardigan fit 0-3 months. Yeah, 17 inches. Yeah, from neck 8 inches. Or 20 centimeters. You can make how you like, smaller or longer. It's up to you. Back looks like this. And here inside. Also you can example make without buttons if you like, just here tie up how you like. Okay, thank you for watching my channel and we can start. I have chain 50. We start our cardigan from neck. Start 4th chain from hook, skip 3, 1, 2, 3, in the 4th double crochet. Next 4 stitches, double crochet. We have chain, skipped 3 chains, here we have chain and 5 double crochet in total. Then we make in V stitch, double crochet, chain 2, double crochet in the same chain. Next 9 stitches or chains, double crochet. Nine double crochet, then V stitch again, double crochet, chain 2, double crochet in the same stitch. Next 14 stitches, double crochet. Fourteen stitches made. You have to stop video because I can't show every single stitch because we need make cardigan and sleeves and everything else what need. And so you have to do without me this. Just stop video here. You see how many double crochets need. And continue. When this done, 14 stitches, next stitch, V stitch, double crochet, chain 1, double crochet in the same stitch. Then next 9, double crochet. Next, when 9 done, next stitch, V stitch, double crochet, chain 2, in the same chain, double crochet. Next 6 stitches, chains, double crochet. Now we have like this. Here will be back. Here shoulders. And here front. chain to, turn your work. In each double crochet, we making double crochet. This rows you have to repeat. Here no need count anymore. Here was V stitch, here we making double crochet. And here in this V stitch we making again double crochet, chain two, double crochet in the same space. If too fast for you, stop video, or here you can choose settings, speed, and then continue this all double crochet until next V stitch here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. And then again V stitch, in V stitch, double crochet, chain two, double crochet. And again, here start first double crochet in each stitch. In each stitch double crochet. Next, how many stitches we made? 16 stitches, V stitch again, double crochet, chain two, double crochet in the same space, and again each double crochet making double crochet until this space. Here will be 11 stitches. Done. V stitch, then we make in V stitch, double crochet, chain two, double crochet in the same space. Next will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 double crochet. One, two, three, four, 5, 6, and last double crochet in this chain 2 space. Then turn your work, chain 2, turn your work, and again, here I even now need count, I just want you understand this every time, one stitch more. Here we had this, with this chain, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, until this V-stitch. This chain 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And here now will be 8. If we count this chain 2 as double crochet, then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, chain and 7 double crochet. Again we see V-stitch, we make in V-stitch, in this space, double crochet, chain 2, double crochet in the same space. And again, this all double crochet, here will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Each stitch double crochet. Now we see V-stitch, we make in V-stitch, double crochet, chain 2, double crochet in the same space. And here, again, all this double crochet, we make in double crochet. All 18 stitches, here and very without this V-stitch, in the first row we made 14, in next row should be 2 more, here V-stitch, we do not count. 16, and here this V-stitch we do not count. 18 stitches, actually now need count, just if you something done wrong, then you know. Here V-stitch again. Double crochet, chain 2, double crochet in the same space. Again, here, this V-stitch we don't count, V-stitch do not count. First was 9 stitches, V-stitch we don't count, here was 11 stitches, and here, in next will be plus 2, 13 stitches. I hope you understood how this works. 13 stitches we made, next V-stitch, double crochet, chain 2, double crochet in the same space. And here we had 7 with this last, then we had without this V-stitch. We had 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, one more, then here will be 8. Seven double crochet and 8 here in a corner in chain double crochet, then chain 2, turn your work and exactly the same double crochet in each stitch. I think everybody already understood. I now need to show more. Beginners can make this as well. All double crochet stitches done. Next V stitch. Double crochet, chain 2, double crochet in the same space, and again here in each stitch, in each double crochet here in a V stitch, double crochet, chain 2, double crochet, then in each stitch, double crochet, in V stitch. V stitch, double crochet, chain 2, double crochet, again in each stitch, double crochet, in V stitch, here double crochet, chain 2, double crochet, in each stitch, double crochet, here in a chain 2, in a second chain we make in double crochet, chain 2, turn your work, and start again the same. Continue like I just said. I have 7 rows in total, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here is chain. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. If you have 11 double crochet, then all is correct. Then V stitch. Then next 21. V stitch. Then here back. Without this. Here V stitch. Here V stitch. Without this V stitch. Here 26 V stitch, then without here V stitch and here V stitch, here in the middle between these two V stitches. I have 21 and here V stitch, and very last I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12 stitches. If you have the same, then all is correct. Here, when we start, I just show, I said to make, if somebody have a mistake, for example, then you can find Yeah, we skip very first stitch and then we start in next stitch. But I said this time to make the double crochet in each double crochet. This means here we are double crochet, here double crochet, here double crochet. So this all correct. Yeah, space for arms. To make sure you have the same, because if you have different yarn or crochet hook or crochet loosely, it can be different. Just we make sure I have this back part 7 inches. This will be more after next row. 7 inches or 18 centimeters here back. From one V stitch to other V stitch. And here I have 3 inches, about 8 centimeters. 3.1. And here neck. About 5 inches, a little less. And here 12 centimeters. And here 2.5 inches. At the moment, a little more. Or 7 centimeters. If you have something similar, then it's okay. If there is a little, very small different, then it's no big problem. You continue until you have this 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, you can see these stitches. You can stop video and then you see. When this done, I am now finishing the right side here and left. This is right side. This other piece of yarn, chain 2, turn your work exactly the same. Here we are double crochet, this very first we skipped, and here double crochet, and the same place we are double crochet. We making in each stitch 2, 3, this chain I do not count, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 12 double crochet. Now where this V stitch was, 2 double crochet in the same V stitch space, 2 double crochet, then chain 3. And then we go in to next V stitch space. This all we skip. And next, we stitch space, we making two double crochet in the same space, one, two. Now we just made arm. Like this. And here we continue like normally. In each stitch, double crochet. Here we start with this very first. And continue. Last will be here, where we stitch this. Make double crochet here as well. 28 double crochet. Next space. We making two double crochet in the same space. Then chain 3, then we skip all this, we make in other one arm, and here in next space, here in the next space, two double crochet. We made second. See, our cardigan will be more wide now. And here in each double crochet. One, two, three, four, five, six, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and here in last 13. Is done. This was wrong side. Now we have like this more wide. Eight inches. This means 16 inches for 0 to 3 months baby. Yeah, about 41. Next. Chain 2, turn your work, and now we will start pattern. Here, in very first, in the same stitch, very first, not this one, but very first, we making half double crochet. Next, single crochet. Next, triple. Yeah, now twice. Make triple. And now we will repeat. One single crochet. Next, triple. One, single crochet, next triple, knit stitch, one single crochet, next triple, yarn over twice, next single crochet, next triple, next single crochet, then triple, next here where we had two double crochets in V stitch space, single crochet, this one triple, then single crochet here in the space, this chain space, single crochet, we made chain 3, next triple, also in a chain, next chain, sorry I skipped one, triple, next chain, single crochet, one triple, one single, one triple, one single, next triple, one single, and continue. Here we will do together again. Here we are this V stitch, and here two double crochet in the same stitch in this space place I am now. Last I had single crochet, next and triple, but if you have something else then there's no problem, you just need start with half double crochet and single crochet, and you need finish with single crochet and half double crochet. Here in a chain, single crochet, next triple, next single crochet, and then here two double crochets, I make a triple, single crochet, triple, single crochet, triple, and we repeat single and triple. Here last three stitches, here will be half double crochet and very last single crochet in this double crochet space, here triple, for me is all correct. If you have something else, example begins, you if you made here some mistake, for example made extra stitch or anyway, then You can make here extra stitch or skip one stitch to don't do all again. I have triple, this means next single crochet, and next very last here in a chain 2 space, whole double crochet. This whole double crochet make like longer. Here this edge is very important to make nice and straight. This is front of our cardigan. Yeah, first row inside this button. Next row we already can see. Okay, we will do together, but repeat now next all rows, chain 2, turn your work, and here there was half double crochet, and very first we make in half double crochet, normal size, then here single crochet. Who made hat already know how to make. Here was triple in the next, this side left we making triple, this triple one side we making single crochet, other side triple single crochet. Here we making triple. You can see stitches here if you turn your work. Here we are small chain this single crochet, we are like bigger this triple stitch. One single, one triple. One single, one triple. Do all row now without me, and then yeah, we do together. Last 3 stitches, triple, single, and half double crochet. Here a little bit longer, and now we have to repeat this chain 2, turn your work, start with half double crochet always. Next single crochet, next triple, and then repeat single triple single triple. Last here triple single and half double crochet, chain 2, turn. Continue this. You can see edge like this is right side. Yeah, this is wrong side. This for beginners, I telling you. Here we have arm space. And now I have 8 inches here from neck, 8 inches or 20-21 centimeters. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 rows, this triple stitch. In a right side, in a wrong side, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Wrong side, right side. I finish this in a right side. I just made row. Yarn I have in the left side. Yeah, in the top you see when we started, and the same here. Now we have to make here four buttons. Here when we finished this row. Now we will go here, chain one, and here half double crochet, how you can. One, I will make two in line, two, here next. 3, next 4, 5, 6. Seven, eight, yeah, try make without holes, 8, 9, 10, and continue, do not make too many, then this edge will be like roughly, and make until this corner and count, because we need to know to make other side exactly the same. I made 30 half double crochet, then very last here in a corner I will make slip stitch. Then chain one, turn my work. Now I will make button holes. Here, very first this slip stitch we skip in next. Half double crochet, one, two. And then I want example button hole, chain one, skip one, half double crochet, next stitch. Example, if you have smaller button, you don't make chain one, you just skip one and single crochet. And then you have here for button, if small button. I have small button. But if you have big button, then you chain one and then skip one. I show again, chain one, skip one, half double crochet for big button. For small button, no chain one, just skip one and half double crochet in next stitch. Here is whole. Then one, two. Where you want next example button? After fall. Now I want again, I skip one stitch, half double crochet, in next stitch. I have second hole. Then here after this I have four here, then here one more, four half double crochet, again one skip and next stitch half double crochet. Then I have here one, two, three buttons. If you want more, then you can make more. And next all stitches, half double crochet. And continue. Done. Then next, chain one, turn your work, single crochet in each stitch. This very first skip, then will be better look, like oval a little bit. You do like how you like. I don't have for this pattern correct pattern, written pattern. I don't have, I create now this cardigan. Looking how is better. If you want, make stride, don't skip. If you want, like I do, then skip. Continue. Yeah, where we skipped stitch, we make in single crochet, and I have this hole. There are these four stitches, hole, four stitches, hole, and there are three, two. And this done. Done. Here I made single crochet all around the neck. And now here we have to make these 30 stitches like here was chain one and half double crochet. Try make without holes here between these loops. Four. Here I will make and continue to end of row. Half double crochet done. Now chain one, turn your work, skip very first and single crochet in each stitch. And continue. Very last I'm making here a cone. I'm making slip stitch. I will try. Good. I will say buttons now. Buttons done. When It's like I feel like I went smaller. Just need to use smaller crochet hook next time. Thank you for watching and see you soon.